Hi, my name is Harrison, and I'll be talking about how to enable waiting room in your Zoom meetings. So let's get started. The waiting room is a feature that allows hosts to control when a participant joins the meeting. As the meeting host, you can admit attendees one by one, or hold all attendees in the waiting room and admit them all at once. You can send all participants to the waiting room, or only guests, participants who are not on your Zoom account, or those who are not yet signed in. To enable waiting room for your own use, sign into the Zoom web portal as I have here. From there, look for the Navigation tab and click Settings. On the Meeting Advanced tab, you should find the option Waiting Room by scrolling down. Toggle it into the on position. Waiting Room has now been turned on. You can now choose who you'd like to make go into the waiting room. If you select all participants, everyone except the host will enter a waiting room before you join the meeting. If you select guest participants only those guests of your organization or those who have not yet signed in will be prompted to enter the waiting room. This way, you can monitor who is joining the meeting while they wait in the waiting room. Click Save to change the settings. And voila, you have now turned on the waiting room. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to learn more about Zoom meetings or other Meeting Tomorrow services, check out the links in the video description. We specialize in producing both live and virtual events around the country and are here to help.